Okay, if I can get close enough.
We also have a block here.
You should be able to see the fridge.
We took all of the that's where they come from. And then you plug it in the battery and simple way. We have typically a long pole. And the internet is a scissors like the poles are fed. And they put the fridge in the pole and then whatever animal they're feeding feeds that way. So that's how we do it. This is all part of a major effort here in the area. You are a fan. I have to say, we've got a commissary, an animal commissary, where we prepare the food for everyone in action here today. We have a lot of prepared, but it is short, and we prepare it every day. We give them only restaurant quality seafood. Of course, I don't know how many restaurants actually sort of grill, but the other things that we do feed is very high quality seafood. So that's a little bit of that. Anybody have any questions about their feeding? Anybody? All right. Yeah. Where do we get the grill? That's a really good question. We used to get it from the single source. Now we're seeing where it's from.
Right?
From a lot of different sources.